aiziet.
Ierepūsim, paklausīsimies mūziku, ierakstīsim kameras un spēles. Davai.
Salut à tous. Alors, aujourd'hui on est ce soir, on est réunis pour un événement, pour quelque chose qu'on vient célébrer tous ensemble. C'est la sortie de Doom Eternal. Mais on n'a pas fait les choses à moitié. Hein. Ce soir, on a mis les petits plats dans les grands, puisqu'on a tout un setup télévisuel grâce à mon ami Zygmars, le laiton qui est aux toilettes en ce moment même. D'abord, un petit disclaimer. Le contenu va être en anglais mélangé peut-être avec des bouts de français et du laiton ou des trucs comme ça, parce que voilà, Zygmars n'est pas bilingue français en tout cas. Et du coup, qu'est-ce qu'on va faire aujourd'hui? On va jouer dans le mode le plus dur possible. À chaque fois qu'il y en a un qui meurt, on change de place. Et en même temps, on va, une grande passion de Zygmars, on va boire du whisky, n'est-ce pas? Voilà, alors le voilà qui arrive, n'est-ce pas? Oh, konnichiwa.
Comment?
Garçon Zygmars.
Salut.
Comment t'appelles-tu? Comment tu t'appelles?
Je m'appelle Zygmars, garçon. Oui.
Oui, c'est vrai. Ok, so for now, we are going to switch in English. Vous pouvez entendre mon super accent. Zygmars, il apporte les verres. Alors, j'ai le retour de la caméra ici. Voilà, on est prêt. Le jeu est installé.
Hey, boys and girls.
Superbe. So, et je veux aussi remercier Majid qui, au dernier moment, m'a envoyé le crack du jeu pendant qu'on avait tout installé et on n'arrivait pas à lancer le jeu. Voilà. So let's go, let's start.
Fuck man, let's go.
So the rule is, there is no rule about drinking. We drink as usual, like we want.
Yeah.
But there is, let's say, we will start the game in nightmare mode. There is ultra nightmare.
One death and you fail.
So we don't want this.
No. That is you know.
So let's.
It's fun, but yeah. It's not for this time.
Okay, давай.
So nightmare. We play nightmare.
Let's start on nightmare. Ça commence.
Okay. That's frightening. Until it's done.
Voilà.
Is this Mars or what is
could
this?
Could be Mars.
That's the TV, don't worry.
Yeah, okay.
This TV is fucked up. Everything here is fucked up. You'll see that in the camera footage. It's blinking once in a while.
So it maybe the concept like in Doom 2 when you go back on Earth. And here we left Mars to go on Earth.
Yeah.
The apocalypse.
I think something we forget often is that Doom 2 is called Hell on Earth.
Yeah, Hell on Earth.
And this is the Hell on Earth.
Yeah, exactly.
But did you know? I try not to watch all the early reviews but Doom 64 is in this game.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Oh,
because
yeah.
The Doom 64, they created their own thing. And a lot of the stuff they created, like some extra weapons, they are in this game.
Okay.
So they like took Doom 64 as the canon.
Okay,
which
nice.
Which is amazing,
yeah,
because
yeah.
I think Doom 64 is one of the best.
Voilà, la musique de Mick Gordon, qui n'est pas Robert Prince, le compositeur des deux premiers opus en tout cas. Qui avait plagié tout le catalogue de Metallica. I'm sorry, I'm in French. So, as we see, the game starts directly quite fast.
Okay.
Like the first one, the one from 2016. Oh là là, ça y est, you're taking damage already.
I don't understand what I'm doing right now. I don't remember any key combinations or anything.
Normally, we shouldn't struggle that much in the beginning in Nightmare because we did play the version 2016 version at your place, doing pretty much the same, and we managed to went quite far, right?
Yeah, yeah. No, I mean I finished it off when you left.
Oh yeah, you did finish it. So. Yeah. Okay, so you're ready. So what was the first time you played Doom? Because you are an old school guy, right?
Oh, it was one of the very first games I ever played. I remember I went to. My mother was working in hospital.
Mm.
I went there and there was one color computer there.
Okay.
And there was Doom and the Golden Axe PC version.
Watch that. Yeah. Seriously?
Yeah.
Golden Axe?
Yeah.
I didn't know it released on the PC.
Yeah, it was definitely was a PC version or whatever.
Okay.
And yeah.
So this was what time approximately?
Man, I have no idea. 93 or 4 was the first Doom release. Oh, right,
yeah,
back then?
For sure.
Oh, nice.
Allez, okay, t'es mort.
I died.
In theory,
this is the lamest thing ever, but
in theory, we should exchange, but I think for now you go. So yeah, in 93, you were how old were you? So you played it in a hospital. It's ironic.
Yeah, kinda. we went there on the off days.
Yeah.
When there was nobody there.
Okay.
I think the what is it? No, not the main doctor. What is the doctor in charge of the hospital?
Director? I don't know.
Yeah, he's a doctor still, but he's like administrator.
Okay.
So there was one decent PC, and I knew his son.
Oh, nice.
And we were just playing their games sometimes. But he wouldn't always take me because, you know, it's always more fun to play by yourself.
So this was in Vatsumnikwas?
Yeah, Vatsumnik Hospital.
Okay. Parce que Zygmunt, c'est bien de Vatsumniki, Vatsumnikis, donc vous pouvez checker
online,
c'est dans le sud de la Lettonie.
Oh, I got
voilà.
It. It's there is now a separate button for chainsawing. You don't have to pull it out.
Ah, okay.
You just approach and pull.
Okay.
This wasn't in the 2.16 version.
No, it wasn't. Yeah,
no,
right.
No, this is new thing. It's
because
great.
The first chainsaw appeared in Doom 2.
Yeah, voilà. For sure.
So 94, I think.
Yeah, in a Doom 2, it was like one of the first weapons. Just when the game started,
You
don't go forward, you go back, and then you get the chainsaw.
Okay.
It was like a first weapon you get. Basically.
In Doom 2, eh?
Yeah, you just go not forward, but back when the game starts.
Okay.
And then you can get the chainsaw.
I don't remember that part, but that's cool. So this, you played this Doom 1 in 93, and then Quake in 96. I want to hear about your story with Quake, because you went to the market, or that was for Diablo, or
I think for Diablo we went to the market, and the Quake, for sure I bought. It was the same, it was bought in a flea market, like, well, the guys were selling illegal copies and the police were chasing them all the time. They were like, hey, you want to buy some games, kid? Yo, that's creepy.
They are like, they're kind of calling you like they do now for cigarettes, right?
Almost, yeah. What the fuck am I doing wrong here?
Donc c'était au marché aux puces, tu pouvais choper toutes sortes de jeux illégaux. Et là on parle des années 90, on va dire post-URSS quoi. After USSR, right?
Yeah, just shortly, a couple of years after. I'm just missing here something, what do I have to do?
Ça y est, le fiasco de...
I'm already lost.
It's alright.
In a tutorial.
Ah, Turir. Turir!
This one you said?
No, on the wall.
Oh,
this!
Here.
Voilà! See?
Oh, secret.
Ah, it's a secret,
it's
shit!
A secret.
Ok, donc ça, ils ont gardé la They kept this secret thing. Of course, the first Doom, maybe Wolfenstein, I'm not sure, but at least the first Doom had the.
Ah!
Oh, voilà! Zombie Earth, yeah. Jedi Knight 2, un de mes jeux favoris qui avait aussi les zones secrètes, hein, le même concept, et du coup ils ont appliqué ça à... Voilà quoi, c'était vraiment ce qu'on appelle Doom 1, c'était une pierre angulaire, et pendant toutes les années 90, en tout cas à partir de la sortie de Doom 1, et il y a eu tout le monde avait copié à peu près la formule de Doom, donc avec aussi des maps qui étaient un peu labyrinthiques, avec des zones secrètes, etc.
There is something there. You just have to move this around.
Voilà. Oh. It's always the case when you're streaming.
So
it's...
there's double jump right from the start. In the Doom 2016, double jump was acquired later.
Yeah, it was a bonus or it was a real unlock?
I think this is something you learn, but it was always mandatory almost.
Okay,
so we picked up the extra life. Man, they changed a lot about the keyboard. Okay, so some infighting going on here.
I played the Quake 1 recently. I played the... of course, I played it when I was a kid, really pretty much in 96, but I was very, very small. So for me, it was kind of crazy, the graphics, etc.
But now I realize that, yeah, Quake is nothing like Doom 1 and 2.
Oh,
it's
fuck,
because Quake, like every enemies were like generated in, often made in polygon in Quake.
Yeah.
So it was kind of, it's hard to drink and to talk.
Oh, yeah.
I'm already.
Let's change up, man.
Yeah, okay. Bye-bye.
So wait, because now it's my turn to understand the game. Mais bon, je joue à plus de jeux que Zygmunt.
Best of luck, mate. Best
je
of luck.
Pense que ça serait bon. Ah? Ah oui, d'accord, ok. Ok. So, Zygmunt, you are the MC now. How do I do this? Fuck you, I'm gonna die already. I don't know the controls. Je connais pas les contrôles.
It's quite hard to do when you know everyone's
know
gonna
the...
see this, right?
Yeah, no. I'm fine with it, but I'm fine with people watching, but I'm not fine with... The setup is quite new for me. Est-ce qu'on récupère de la vie? Non. Comment je... Voilà, donc, les consoleux, prenez-en de la graine. Je rigole, mes amis. Voilà. Je sais même plus comment on fait le coup de fou, là. Ah oui, non. Ah ouais, ils sont allés fort. Ouais. Nightmare mode. I don't understand shit right now. Voilà, c'est ça qu'on veut faire plus souvent. Ça, c'est ce qui permet de récupérer la vie. Je sais même pas pourquoi je le dis, puisque tout le monde le sait. Car nous ne sommes pas un site de casual. Tout le monde sait comment récupérer la vie.
You're doing great.
Ils ont bourriné pour l'intro. Ils ont bourriné, on va pas se mentir. Allez, ça défouraille. Attends, where is the sprint button to begin with? Because they're calling that a fast FPS.
I don't think it's there. I think you'll acquire it later, no?
Quake, since the enemy are polygonal, there is few of them. There is fewer. We said that? Il y en a moins des ennemis.
Yeah, there were a few enemies in the Quake, for sure.
Pour compenser la difficulté, ils sont plus puissants et ils sont plus chiants aussi. Ce qui fait que... At the end of the day, Quake is not that fast FPS as Doom 1 or 2 used to be, putain. Okay, so can you talk about the Quake music? Because I play it without music.
Oh,
for
yeah.
Some
well, the music is super...
Copyright reasons,
yeah,
I guess.
It's a super important part of the Quake, of course, yeah. Because it was written by the Nine Inch Nails.
Nine Inch Nails, Trent Reznor?
Yeah, Trent Reznor, exactly. And the funny thing is that, of course, when we bought the bootleg CDs,
yeah.
Of Quake in the black market, there yeah. would be no audio on those CDs.
Oh God!
So, but what happened is that my cousin accidentally left Marilyn Manson CD in his drive.
Well,
and the game would just simply play back audio from any CD that was in the drive.
Voilà.
So basically, the way we played Quake.
Yeah.
I'm well. Sure the Trent Reznor. Soundtrack is amazing, but we never played it. The Quake was that we always yeah. played with Marilyn Manson. I think it was
Antichrist Superstar,
yeah,
right?
Superstar,
but you
yeah.
know it have been produced by Trent Reznor too, this album.
So it's almost
you,
the
you
same.
Knew?
No, I didn't know that.
Of course, Trent Reznor.
I knew they were friends, but I didn't know.
No. Antichrist Superstar.
Well, that makes
I beat the level, by the way.
It makes the perfect sense.
Yeah,
then.
It was produced by Trent Reznor, and which is funny is like. Ah, bah c'est bon, we're doing good actually now.
Yeah.
By the way, what is funny to know is that when you play Quake and Doom 1 and 2 in the credits, when you exit the game, there is American McGee as a level designer.
Yeah.
Mais c'est un peu Thanos ça, non? Looks like Thanos from the movie, right?
Yeah.
And American McGee later will make the Alice game where he's calling another guy from the Nine Inch Nails band to make the soundtrack.
Okay.
I can't remember the name, but I think it was the clavierist or the drummer. Whoa! Okay. Now we're talking.
Hell Priest has been terminated. Okay. It was kind of strange that you kind of don't have to kill the Hell Priest. It
yeah.
was just an animation.
Yeah, exactly.
So I can find it quite odd. But I like it that they didn't make it the objective. You just have
exactly.
to kill waste the whole game to kill three
yeah.
Hell Priests. So you kill one in the beginning
yeah.
by animation. All right.
Ouais, donc là on joue en live, on joue dans un dispositif un peu avec l'écran qui est un peu loin et tout. Mais je précise quand même que Zygmas est un très bon joueur de Doom. Because you finished the nightmare mode recently from the Doom one, right?
Yeah, nobody will believe you because I got just killed in a tutorial. nobody's gonna believe me.
Ça c'est les aléas du stream. As we say, it's always like this when we stream. I mean,
it's different keyboard and everything is different.
Yeah,
and
for
I'm
sure.
super excited. It's like just having sex for the first time almost. Nothing is working as it should. So,
is it still using the John Carmack's mega texture? Moi, je pense que j'ai l'impression que oui.
It was in Rage in 2011.
In Rage, it was like
11. It was one big texture. Everything was one big texture. Okay. But what does it? It means that the elements are not movable that much, if you can say it so. You know, tu peux pas vraiment déplacer tous les éléments parce qu'on est sur une méga texture. Et là, c'est le cas. Il y a très peu de choses destructibles.
Whoa! Okay, I'm dying already. Can't I... Attends, j'ai... tous les réflexes de FPS sont annihilés puisqu'on peut même pas crouch. I can't even crouch.
Sorry. I just felt that my mouse is not good for this game. The one in Vatsunek, the mouse I have, is much better. This mouse is shit.
I think we're good.
I didn't account for that. We need a decent mouse to play this game, actually,
no,
because
I think
this
we're
is
doing...
crazy fast.
Yeah, but I think we're doing good with this mouse. People want us to struggle. Ils sont sados, les gens. People are sadistic.
Oh, yeah.
No, just kidding. I mean, we are in between FPS and a strategy game for me, kind of like super dynamic strategy, right?
Yeah.
But it's who is... No, comment dire? Where is who?
Where is who?
And how can I take advantage of the environment to win? So, your turn.
So, yeah.
So, cheers. Oh, mate. Cheers. And let's kill
the maximum demons we can. Mm-hmm. Okay. We are not drunk yet, so the fun is just starting. It's just beginning.
Okay, I'm gonna fuck someone up now.
En fait,
I'm going to the wrong side.
Yeah, I know.
Okay,
I know.
Cool. So I'm gonna fuck someone up by going to the right side. Okay, what the fuck happened? I was so far away from him.
Yeah, but this is fine. This is how they do the hitbox is for those melee. The hitbox is huge. No, okay, this you want to kill this guy, so aim for the where. Okay. You really have to dodge the missiles.
He's pretty tough.
Pretty tough for a brain.
All right, I love it. Okay, so
No, Watrapus. Je mets un peu de laiton dans mon anglais pour m'intégrer, n'est-ce pas? Mon but est l'intégration. Okay, get the life. Yeah, okay. This was already in the previous one.
Okay, there is the fucker.
You have to aim for his weak point, I think.
Yeah. I know he's behind there.
I think you should start to kill already from here what you can, maybe. Okay. Yeah. Voilà, là ça joue intelligent. Ça c'est du beau jeu. Allez les bleus.
Hey, he's hiding, I like it.
Do you remember every players from the 98 French team, soccer team?
Man, it has faded a little bit lately. I think I have to use more alcohol than I remember. It was quite fun with Ben, actually.
Yeah.
Because, Lizarazu.
Voilà, Lizarazu.
Man, when I see that list, I would instantly remember anyone. This is the childhood memory that has slowly faded.
Voilà. Il se rappelait encore il y a peu de tous les joueurs de l'équipe de France 98, quand même.
Oh, come on, man.
So, Lizarazu, Didier Deschamps. OK. We don't want to get in this. He climbed up.
Okay. No.
Behind. Those guys are not real enemies. They are made to get back, to give back your life. Those are real enemies, though. The imp. Voilà. Now we're talking. Nice. Voilà. Voilà, là c'est l'action.
I'm just gonna do what I did in the last Doom. Never stop. Just
never
run
stop running, but voilà. No, at least two shots. Okay. Works. But this is not health.
Oh, fuck.
Be careful. Because the chainsaw. The chainsaw.
Okay, I'm just gonna do it one more time.
Vas-y, bien sûr. The chainsaw doesn't give you health. So, in this nightmare mode, I think you need health most of the time.
But I like that he's hiding. That's great. He's just playing around with me. He's
by the way, someone told me recently, or I read in Doom 2016, ils ont mis en fait que les ennemis en fait ne se cachent jamais. Donc en fait, ils ont fait l'inverse d'un FPS normal. Ils ont délimité les zones de couverture, comme on dit, et ils ont dit aux ennemis, vous allez partout sauf derrière les barrières, les machins, enfin pas les barrières, mais les barricades et tout quoi. Donc c'était assez marrant, c'est quelqu'un qui m'a dit ça.
I didn't have enough,
je pense que your gasoline is too weak, way too weak.
Allez, on échange.
Oh, man, you know, man, that if I win that, people will start to think I'm the best player
King
from Korea.
King of Doom.
King of Doom, probably the best player from Korea or something.
Best player from Guadeloupe.
From Guadeloupe, c'est ça. Il connaît. Mais vraiment, je tiens à préciser que là, vous avez affaire à... C'est pas grave.
I hope it's French enough.
It's French enough, exactly. Ah, mais voilà, c'est ça. On a affaire à un joueur, Zygmars, qui a quand même fini Doom 2016 en mode Nightmare dans des bonnes conditions il y a peu. Alors, ça peut vouloir dire beaucoup sur ce mode qu'on est en train de faire. Est-ce que c'est beaucoup plus dur? C'est clairement plus dur que... It's clearly harder than what we were playing in your place last time. We agree,
this
right?
This is much, much harder.
Yeah,
this
yeah,
is much
for
harder.
Sure.
Instantly, you can say this is much harder.
Yeah,
and there was
sure.
the explosion there.
And
explosive barrel.
Yeah, ah oui, ça, ouais, c'est vrai. Oh. Ah bah voilà, c'est
voilà,
ça.
Voilà,
voilà.
Voilà. Eat that. You will never again talk shit about Didier Deschamps.
Didier Deschamps. Je tousse. Je
so
me concentre
fucking,
un peu.
No, spider is still there.
Yeah, no, the spider is...
That's the first thing I hate about this game, is the fucking spider.
Bon, lui, il est bleu. On va prendre le bleu. Voilà. Voilà.
Oh, nice, nice.
Okay,
nice.
Where is my fucking gun now?
Okay, you cannot chainsaw.
I don't even know where is my fucking gun.
Use the scroll to go back to the weapon.
Yeah, yeah, fuck you.
Oh.
Sorry, je suis pas poli. Il n'y a pas de rechargement automatique des vies dans le jeu, donc il va falloir aller au contact.
Oh,
façon
what?
Didier Deschamps, bitch. Allez, putain, truc de malade.
No, you want me to say something that will totally destruct every person in French listening?
Yeah, that way.
Le but.
Le but.
Everyone's like, what the fuck is this?
Voilà, un grand fan de football, hein. C'est avec Zygmars qu'on filme le football de temps en temps.
Yeah, but you don't ever say le but. This
okay.
is what French people say about hockey, right?
No, it's not, you know, football too. Le but. Oui, because, okay, no, this was bad.
Yeah.
No, I don't want to restart, but I want to focus more. Zygmars, you used to live in French Canada, so...
La rue de Montréal.
La rue de Montréal, okay, nice. Voilà!
Oh, there goes the cannon.
Oh, voilà, je suis mort.
Never celebrate before you have scored the winning goal at the World Cup 98. That's what I'm saying.
Okay, you see the thing about aiming the shit he has on
when
his head?
When you aim right, it will like light up with a red.
Yeah, yeah, exactement,
color around,
exactement.
Like that.
Pour les gens qui vont débuter ce jeu en extrême ou autre, regardez.
Man, I love this game.
Yeah,
it's so
I love,
hard.
It's so
great.
Hard.
It's great.
It's the game we
this
want.
This is what I want.
Mais vous allez voir que en fait si tu tires sur le voilà bon bah il m'a tué encore. Putain.
Les putains. Les beaux bel putain.
If you aim for the head, it's blinking in red.
Bon,
yeah, il y a un petit bug de vidéo, mais
okay.
on vous pardonnera. Hein. On sera pardonné.
Hi.
Voilà, on a du featuring. Oh.
Ciao. Regolette, hein. Mon chéri.
Good night. À la bunakti.
La bunakti,
chéri. Nice. Ça va, chéri? Last time you told that, right?
I'm learning from Theo some French stuff. And, it's great. It's great. Girls love it. And I love it. So it's amazing.
Je voulais te dire de putain de merde. Non, mais sérieux.
Okay, let me try. Yeah, let me try to get this.
For sure.
It's not even Spider. We shouldn't call it Spider, right?
It's a brain. It's like in Ninja Turtle, right? No, a little bit. Or maybe not.
Oh, it's a good question. I think Ninja Turtles are inspired wildly by Doom. No?
No, I don't. I think it's after, before, right? Ninja Turtle was the, like...
Dude,
I don't
we
know.
Can talk an hour about this and then you go on Wikipedia and find out that actually it's not true.
Exactly.
That was first and the other one. We can talk about hours like, yeah, that was the first one. I knew it. This is the worst thing about Wikipedia. It always proves you wrong, basically.
True. Mais la vie, je sais pas si vous voyez, mais la vie, en fait, elle se recharge super vite. Donc, en fait, t'es toujours sur le fil, si je puis dire, en fait. Là, il a 23, il est rouge, boum, 73. Donc, en fait, y a pas vraiment, tu vas pas emmagasiner de la vie comme c'était le cas dans les précédents opus. C'est vraiment genre, là, tu fonces et c'est dans le tas, quoi. Et c'est comme ça qu'il faut un peu construire sa stratégie. On va aller chercher systématiquement à démembrer. Voilà, bon, bah ça, par exemple, il aurait dû tirer avant. Je suis le Ken Bogard du FPS, comme vous voyez, je commente. Okay, you're doing good, but okay, don't stand still.
Oh yeah, yeah.
You really have to. Don't touch the small. The small are just a blood bag, if I may say. No, you can't. Tu ne peux pas te permettre. Voilà, vous me direz dans les commentaires comment on dit ça en anglais. Tu ne peux pas te permettre. You can't allow yourself to stay in front of her. I think you really have to shoot. And maybe a weapon is not the right one, because if we have to, because it's some kind of shotgun, this is for life. It's not ready for kill. Voilà, hein, ne tombez pas dans le piège.
No, I don't understand the idea, but
c'est pas des ennemis,
when you have
ça.
This fucking spider in your ass, it's hard to do something else.
Les petits mecs qui se baladent, c'est pas des ennemis, c'est une façon de mettre de la vie, quoi. Faut comprendre cet aspect-là du game design. Aim for the head. C'est dur, hein. C'est dur.
Like a week later, when I watch this, I will be like, who is this moron? Who is this fucking moron playing this?
C'est pas évident.
Okay, you know what? I cannot take the weapon out.
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna fucking take his face out.
Okay. you don't want the. I think you should aim for the cannon, because I think that's the best way to. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Aim for the cannon. Voilà.
Oh fuck no.
No more ammo.
Ammo.
Voilà. Ouais, c'est pas évident, hein, le comme jeu.
Because in Doom 2016, there are a few places where you really struggled, but. I remember three places where I have to play a lot to get through.
Yeah.
Here, the first thing is already 20 tries. It's amazing.
Yeah. Voilà. Ça, c'est bien, ça. Allez. Yeah, ouais. Bien, you did it. OK. Bon, la technique du lâche, comme moi avec le gorille sur Sekiro, où j'avais élaboré toute une technique qui me permettait d'être le moins... Non. Don't take any more... Fuck. Don't take any more damage. He's almost dead. Just yeah. Go back on your. Voilà. This is ammo. So now you want to just kill.
Oh
no.
Fuck!
But don't let them touch you. Come on. Voilà.
Oh, there is the. Come on.
You can't. The melee action is strong when you. My turn. Oh,
yeah.
You want
no,
to
no,
run
it's
now.
Your turn.
Okay, my turn.
That's the fun. I don't think I had this much fun since playing Nintendo, the bootleg Nintendo Battletoads games.
Oh, Battletoads.
And you know what I found out now?
Tell me.
It's one of the hardest games ever.
Oh yeah, and you beat the game?
Yeah, and there was this fucking guy who was angry at me when we were playing a two-player mode, and I would always like do something that we lose. And he was like, oh, I would finish this game, but you don't know how to play.
Ah, okay. Yeah. But at the
I
end...
I will find him and I will kick him in the fucking head.
But at the end...
Sorry, kids.
I don't manage to do... To begin with, I don't manage to do the grenade. So... Ah, no, d'accord. C'est right-click after. Okay.
No, but...
C'est bon. I think I understood the concept. Mais attends, on comprend rien.
Just keep moving.
Yeah, I keep moving, but where is the grenade now?
You have to hold the right button and click the left. That will release the grenade.
Putain, j'ai déjà oublié les boutons. Je joue à un peu près... Ah, fuck you, imbécile.
Those guys are too fucking powerful. Okay. These guys.
Let's
the
focus.
Grunts. Yeah. The Grunts is the name.
Yeah, I think that.
Are, why,
think...
why the fuck are they so powerful? That pisses me off right there.
Faut comprendre que moi, je me trouve des excuses, mais je suis en confinement. Je ne fais qu'enchaîner les jeux première personne avec à chaque fois des bindings. C'est comme ça qu'on dit, binding, key binding, différents. Et du coup, là, j'arrive sur ce Doom un peu pompette. Ah
it's
voilà,
grown up podcast.
C'est bon,
is
j'ai compris.
Okay?
Quoi d'autre
t'as été? Okay if you're drinking?
No problems. Rune sim lad whisky. Rune sim lad whisky. No, just kidding. I want to show off my Latvian. The very basic Latvian.
Your Latvian is great.
No.
It's actually my fault that it isn't better. I think at some point, with the whole virus thing,
yeah,
we'll be so bored
that we will
so
learn
out of
French
and job and everything that we just make sure 1 week we talk Latvian and one French.
Oh yeah.
And whatever happens, happens.
Perfect.
If
that
I,
sounds
if
amazing.
I die, if I cannot explain you in French that I want to eat,
ah,
so be it.
But that's how you learn though. La survie. Ça y est, ça y est, ça y est.
Oh.
Voilà. You know, I had to launch the maximum. Okay, I shouldn't die now.
Don't die, please don't die.
C'est tellement de hype comme un boss de Dark Souls.
Oh.
C'est tellement de hype comme un boss de Dark Souls.
I saw his brain flying around.
Ah ouais?
That's great.
Oh, good. It feels like a Dark Souls boss, but you don't want to. You can't rest. That's the difference. You still have to run
but,
after
you
beat
the
boss.
You got him like with the grenade.
Yeah, yeah. The grenade was the good idea.
In his weapon, yeah.
Yeah.
It's amazing. You know what I love most about the Doom?
Voilà.
Look at the game.
Yeah.
Look at the quality of the graphics.
Yeah.
My shitty PC.
Yeah.
And it's
okay.
Running perfect.
But is it
this
Vulcan?
This is amazing. This
is it
Vulcan.
Vulcan?
Yeah. This
okay,
is Vulcan.
That's
of course.
Vulcan.
Once I accidentally run DirectX version,
exactly.
It was a dog shit.
Exactly, the DirectX is...
But I just read that Vulcan has released the first, what is the name, a developer kit for ray tracing.
Oh, nice. Okay.
So,
okay.
And for both AMD and Intel, which is interesting.
Okay.
Because AMD doesn't have like dedicated ray tracing video cards right now.
Not yet, yeah.
But they will be in the PlayStation and
yeah,
Xbox.
Yeah, exactement. Exactly.
How funny it is that the Xbox and PlayStation both use AMD. It's like it isn't even a competition anymore.
Yeah,
it's
true,
the same.
True.
So it's 8 cores, 16 threads, and
pretty much the same.
Yeah, it's the same.
Well, the Xbox will be a little bit more powerful if I watched recently, but...
How lame was the PlayStation presentation?
Mark Cerny presentation.
That guy is like some rapist or something. No, I understand it's super hard to perform where there is no crowd.
Of course.
It was just him in the office with the artificial background. It
yeah.
was so stupid.
Yeah.
I mean, why do you have to... put some artificial shadows with people. it just proves that sometimes those big companies,
yeah,
they have no fucking idea what people want.
The cleansing of Earth is a necessary.
Voilà le fantôme bleu un peu à la System Shock 2.
Oh god. Come on. This guy's here.
It's a fast FPS, you have to be fast. Alors voilà, c'est tout pour ce premier épisode. Je pense peut-être uploader la suite sur ma chaîne perso Théo Le Fou. Je vous mets le lien dans la description. Comme ça, si vous voulez vous abonner pour ne pas manquer la suite, vous pouvez. Et n'oubliez pas de lâcher un pouce, un like, un j'aime, c'est la même chose, un commentaire et de vous abonner à Merugezu pour plus de contenu. Allez, à plus.